My name's Ben Breen. I'm the Global Head of Construction for the Project Management Institute. We had a lot of our customers come to us and say, we love the project management professional or the PMP, but was there something we could specifically do that focused on construction? And what was interesting is we started speaking to people all around the world, and there were very common issues that kept coming up again and again. So, you know, we were calling them the pain points in construction. We were able to almost condense them down into about 10 different issues that were occurring again and again on the projects. And then we wanted to work out what are the potential solutions for those.
My name is Raphael Annie. I am the Business Development Lead for Construction at Project Management Institute. This is something they believe that will help the project managers, both new and experienced ones, to address some of the deficiencies they have in their capability, while also at the same time being a bedrock to introduce new entrants into project management. One of the issues you have in the sector is that a lot of the people that take on the project management role come from very technical background, where they are technically capable, but they were not actually trained on how to run projects. So this is a very practical way to bring them into the space while ensuring that they are able to apply the knowledge into their day-to-day work immediately.
We were able to team up with organisations like Jacobs, BHP, DPR Construction, Petronas, Saudi Aramco. We also worked with other not-for-profits, being the Construction Industry Institute, or CII, and the Lean Construction Institute, LCI.
The industry has acknowledged that this is something that has been needed for a very long time. This new certification brings us back to our core, because we started in the construction sector, and this speaks directly to people being able to deliver construction projects.
So we focus specifically on 7 different courses, 3 of which have micro-credentials, so at the end of it you can be certified with a badge. And if you take all 7 of these courses, then you're able to take a full capstone exam and be certified in this course. The fact is that the construction industry is the most wasteful in the world, and the statistics show that for every $1 billion spent, there's $127 million wasted. So that's an incredible number. It importantly helps them to be more sustainable, because there are a lot of, you know, lean construction methodologies that we're introducing into this course as well. We do believe that this could be a significant game changer.